somebody. Always worry about that.
Celebrate for a couple days. Be prepared to get back to business.
We were there the last time they won it, but it was in College Station, and the last out was the big thing, big sign came down over the back fence of Hags and all the
California and A&M were the only two that weren't in top six.
The league is shaking hands.
Some of them might know each other. From recording this, John, I'll send it to you.
So after the offensive explosion of the state, the 23 runs in game two, they get a total of four hits here in game number three.
That man had a lot to do with it. Michael Walker came in here.
So once again, our final score, Texas A&M 11.
Not the same and never won the...
No,
not the college.
Coming up next in Sports Center, and this has been a presentation of ESPN, the worldwide leader in sports.
That was a good one.
Our entire crew of Dan McLaughlin. Thanks for being with us.
No, he was.
Congratulations to Texas A&M. And so long from Tallahassee.
Awesome.